Under center is Wengler at the 45. He goes back. He's looking for a receiver. He throws downfield to Carter. Carter ends up. Carter is down.
The play was called. Anthony told Wengler, you throw the ball to me. And because what it was an in route. Instead, see, by this time, when you know you only have one play left, they're playing, they obviously played a cold zone defense and sat back there. The ball had to be completed underneath. Now, if you were going to complete the ball underneath the three deep coverage, who on your football team would you want to have the ball? Why, without question, Anthony Carter. And so Wengler went back there, but in the huddle, I know for a fact that Carter told him, Wangs, you throw the ball to me. And that's what Wengler did, and Carter did the rest.
Johnny Wengler to Anthony Carter will be heard until another 100 years of Michigan football is played.